Boom! Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You always see me talking about who's brought me in, who's done this. Do you know what? It's been mad. A lot of things gone over people's head. A lot of things, yeah, a lot of things. We don't even need to go there. But see this brother here, like I said, always been supporting from morning. One of the early dons to bring me in their videos as well. Like, because they seen the journey, you get me? Big up TiZ East. Let's go on to this one. I don't know why I'm a month late, but bro, I think last month was a bit mad with the diss track and all of that. If you saw man head topping, man. Right now it's still, let me say nothing on that. But listen, TiZ East, let's go on to this one proper. This is on TiZ East's channel. Make sure you subscribe up to his team. He's putting in mad work, London Borough of Newham. Let's go, you know where it's coming. Right down there, man.
But this whip on night, at a mileage almost 100.
He's been giving you all the summer flavors, but let's go. Sounding drilly. This one's sounding drilly.
Got this whip on night. Yeah. Got a mileage almost 100.
Yeah.
She won't make me a husband, but I told her I'm up and down around London. Just me and my tum tum. I to re up, bro. Bro said he got some.
Oh yeah, I ain't even got my problem yet. Come on,
you ain't gonna ask me twice. It's proper.
Yeah.
Putting up shutter. All we know is bread and butter.
Yeah.
Flow like water, brother. What you know about gutter? That's the reason I'm grinding. All day and night ting. Who the fuck I was vamping? Catch me outside, I'm camping. I said catch me outside, I'm camping.
On Saturday the 20th of June, it was reported in the Metro newspaper that a man was rushed to hospital after reports of a gunshot in London.
Okay. Okay.
Got this whip on 90, not a mileage, almost 100. She won't make me a husband, but I told her I'm up and down around London. Just me and my tum-tum, I told her boo boo said she got some. TT said come on, you ain't gonna ask me twice, it's proper. At least you're on a FaceTime call, but I gotta get rid of these keys. Oh please, I ain't had brekkie, I'm running on E. Tracksuit day, not jeans.
Look at the team.
Nike pouch, not Gucci. I ain't rich, but I'm Gucci. Eyes of money, not a coochie.
Got this whip on 90,
not a mileage, almost 100. She won't make me a husband, but I told her I'm up and down around London. Just me and my tum-tum, I to re-up, bro said he got some.
Yeah.
TT said, come on, you ain't gonna ask me twice, it's proper. Look, I took chase and took off on foot. Well, that was no good. Got stitching up in the bush. Look, jug, cause I don't wanna look like you. Broke, I don't wanna look like you. Average, young boy still get around with a package. And he savage,
got this
savage.
Now
the mileage almost 100.
Yeah.
She won't make me a husband, but I told her I'm up and down around London.
London.
Just me and my tum-tum. Yeah. I to re-up, bro said he got some.
Yeah.
TT said, come on, come you ain't gonna ask me twice, it's proper. Proper.
Energy. Try to catch it. I have to cake that one in a couple more times, man. Just to catch the energy on that one, like, because the hook was a bit techie. He drew me in, you know, like that. I have to take a little time, a couple more listens on that one, so I could just deep it, because it was a bit of confusion for me. Because I listened to a lot of TiZ. I didn't know that happened to him. I didn't know it's that deep. And this is the reality. Like when you meet a man and they're cool, they're calm, and you don't know what they're going through, you don't know what life they're living. Like, do you get what I'm saying? Like, his videos tell a mad story. You have to go back now. Now, if you go back to his videos and you listen to about really what he does on the roads, and you know like what he's really about, and you see like how humble and like what he's spitting about and what he's doing and where he's trying to go to now, like, you have to respect it. You have to respect it. And he's putting the work in. He's putting the work in. Like, this video here talks for itself. It's a deep video. Very deep video. 5 days later, like, boy, it's a lot. And it's real. It's real. And it was just, it drew me in. It made me think. When he was spitting, I was thinking, raw, TiZ. I met TiZ, raw. That was going through my head, you get me? Guys, cool. Do you get me? But life is life. Do you get what I'm saying? And sometimes man think man spitting about some shit that don't happen. Some of the realest brothers that's talking the realest stuff, you man won't even get. Make sure you subscribe to the channel just down there to the left. And make sure you keep it blessed. Peace. Thank you.